Okay, what we're working on here is a normal auto rotation. Keep in mind when you're doing autos and aerobatic autos to keep your stick inputs kind of small. We're going to do a vertical descent here, adding some negative pitch. As we come down towards the ground, get lower to the ground, we'll apply some back elevator, and then we'll level the helicopter while rolling in pitch and come to a landing.